So me and my friend, we were talking the other day, and we were talking to each other about high school and about what we did differently in our lives. Like, if we went into high school knowing everything that we do now, how would we act? How would we act differently? And I don't know, it kind of dawned on me in the middle of the conversation. I was like, well, after he gave me his answer, I said, well, in 20 years, what do you think you're going to be saying about your life now? And he's like, wow, that's pretty deep. And I wasn't trying to get all deep on it, but it just happened. And I don't know, I started thinking about it for myself, and I feel like it's a good experiment to do for yourself. Actually, genuinely, just put 10 minutes into it. 10 minutes and say, you know, in 20 years, what is it that I'm gonna wish I did differently? How am I preparing my future self? What am I doing for my future self? I don't know, it's just interesting to think about, and I thought I would share it with you guys.
Love it.